busted for sleeping on the job. But a 12 News investigation didn't stop this emergency dispatcher. Caught on camera and by police, but he's still working. Colleen Henry investigates his troubling record and who knew about it. Tonight on 12 News at 10.